when I was trying to be a young girl singing in the pubs and just trying to not sing a Taylor Swift song and get away with it. So I was always told if I sung of this Four Non Blonde song, and it's the only song that everyone really knows, that everyone will sing along. So.
Thank you. 1, 2, 3, 4.
guys is a song from one of my biggest idols in life. She is Sheryl Crow. The song's called Leaving Las Vegas. This is such an amazing opportunity. Before I sing the last bit of the songs I have to sing, I have to say thank you to Christian for giving me this opportunity. I'm so excited to hear his set tonight and to hear all of his new release songs. It's such an amazing, it's such an amazing thing that he's out there again and we all get to hear him, and it's amazing. And Atlas Brewing and ACT Alberta, this is such a good cause, and I think that that this is amazing that we're doing this and that you all bought tickets. We didn't even know that there was going to be a second night, so the fact that there is a second night, it's amazing. So thank you to everyone, and I hope everyone's enjoyed the night so far. Next song I'm going to do is a song that I wrote. It's called Jealousy. Thank you. song called Dream World. It's a song that I wish I wrote. Thank you.
flying high. You know how I feel. Sun in the sky. You know how I'm in. Breeze drifting on by. You know how I feel. It's a new dawn. It's a new day.
Sometimes
everyone.